beautiful voice.
Absolutely. Former American Idol finalist. She's back, bringing the sounds of Linda Ronstadt to Milford, which is so exciting.
Yeah, we're excited to be hanging out with our buddy Steve Cooper here, along with Tristan McIntosh, who is playing Linda Ronstadt in the show. We want to welcome both of you here to CT Style.
Thank you.
Absolutely. Good to be back.
No doubt about it. This is an exciting show. This will be the second of the tour. You just had your first one. So what was the experience like for you to land this role? How did you get the role as Linda?
So what happened was the leader, whose name is Junior, he put an ad out on Craigslist in like the Nashville, Texas area because he couldn't find anybody in the Northeast.
What? So you got the gig on Craigslist?
I did.
Wow.
That's insane.
And wow. You were top six American Idol. You had a great run with that. It was in the farewell season.
Yeah.
How has your life changed since then?
Honestly, my life has been, I think it's been a lot, I guess, easier for me to be credible as an artist, having had that achievement so early in my life. I was 15 when I did it. So it was honestly one of the best experiences for me as an artist and, I guess, professionally.
And it's been able to open some doors like this one. Obviously,
absolutely,
you've had to work hard for it, but what is it like playing this role as Linda Ronstadt? She has so many big hits, but, I mean, you're a younger lady.
You had to do some research on it, I'm assuming?
I did a little bit of research because I knew about Linda beforehand because she's one of my favorite artists.
Okay.
But learning 50 songs I didn't know before was a little bit of a challenge.
Not easy. And how about for you, Steve? Are you going to be doing any performing on stage? Or
no, they keep me off the stage right now.
Okay, all right, fine. But tell us about the Performance Center. I mean, it's a huge, expansive.
Yeah, I mean, we've been growing and growing. This year we're above 20 shows. We've doubled what we were. This is the beginning of our third season, and we're growing. Everybody's getting to know about us a little bit more. We've got, you know, some exciting acts coming in, you know, like this one here. But we're doing every show that we do has a fundraising component to it.
Sure.
Everyone, we collect food for Food to Kids. But we're doing a big Rotary function on November 22nd, the week before Thanksgiving.
Okay.
Arlo Guthrie doing Alice's Restaurant.
Very cool. So you have a lot going on.
He always does, doesn't he? Absolutely.
Always has new and exciting events. But this one particularly, we want to invite all you guys to check it out. It's happening tomorrow night, 8 p.m. right at the Milford Performance Center. Again, it is a show shining the spotlight on Linda Ronstadt. And Tristan, what has it been like for you? I mean, do you have friends and family who have come to the show and just kind of been blown away by your performance or your rendition of her?
I've had really great feedback, and I think it's because she was such a big part of my childhood that I kind of took on some of her tendencies. So I get like, oh my God, she sounds just like her, and I don't have bangs anymore.
Yeah.
But it's just, they're like, oh my God, she looks like her. And it's overwhelmingly positive, and it makes me so happy.
That's awesome stuff.
I was amazed when I first saw the pictures of her. I'm like, this is Linda.
Yeah.
You know, so
like, is it an old photo that they just retouched?
Yeah, so so that worked out good. And if I could also mention, the night after her, we've got Riders on the Storm. They're an iconic Doors band. So
we've got
two shows back to back.
Something for everybody.
Get your tickets.
Okay. And how about in performing as Linda, did you learn anything about her that most viewers wouldn't know? Like,
I did.
Interesting facts.
I learned a whole bunch of stories, but you're gonna have to come to the show to hear.
Oh, wait, there we go.
So there's a little bit of acting involved in this too, right?
A little bit, yeah.
Okay. One thing, Linda can't perform anymore because she has Parkinson's, and so, you know, she's not on stage. So this is as close as you're going to get to seeing.
That's awesome stuff. We're excited to hear a little sample. Do you mind playing a little quick snippet for us?
I'll make it real quick.
I feel so bad. I've got a worried mind. I'm so lonesome all the time since I left my baby behind on Blue Bayou.